Seaford. Are we ready to go?
Are we ready? I've been waiting. What the hell took you so long? It's 9:30.
Apologies, I had to make some preparations. Mr. Seaford, Mr. Seaford!
It's best if I go through doors first.
I don't think you know what I'm dealing with here.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Double time.
These people are animals. They're probably here already. Just wait for me to
leave. I can appreciate your concern, but I assure you, you are perfectly safe. All you need to do is exactly what I tell you. Mr. Seaford, this way, please. All right, is it not enough cocaine or too much?
They say you're AAA rated. Is that a real thing?
Let's just focus on you dying of natural causes, shall we?
That's my car.
Take a mental picture of it. I found it safer if we're using a car that blends in with the surrounding traffic.
Well, that was easy. In fact, practically nothing at all.
Boring is always best.
I trust you, reduce you.
This is Michael Bryce. I'm an executive protection agent, fully licensed and bonded within
fucking
the EU.
Hell, I know it's you. I got caller ID. Such a fucking dick. You got a pickup for me in Hughesy or what?
Yes, I've extracted my client from 27 St. George Street. Cleanup is required. The seventh floor north stairwell, I've left a French national employed by the Charay Crime Syndicate. You'll find two more in the south stairwell. On the roof, you're gonna find another who's gonna need some dental work. In the alley, there's two gentlemen who may require some counseling. One more in the east office on the sixth floor under construction, and one on the number 3 elevator. Oh, parking garage. Under the Rolls-Royce in space 5, there's a pound of plastic explosives, so you might want to call the bomb squad. Check that. Make it the fire department.
Is that my car?
I'm afraid so. Have a seat. It's been a long day.
That's a custom Rolls-Royce. One of a kind.
I thought that was an unusual color. Is that periwinkle? I did find this in the back seat.
Scott.
Precious, aren't they?
Smells like arse in here.
Buckle up.
This car certainly isn't AAA rated. It's not even...